Yes, Busitema. Busitema University, UG, that lady is taking over. University of Education, we never gather. Alafu, Chwane University of Technology, South Africa. We never leading now. Followed closely by Swane University. We never Swane. Then University of Johannesburg. UJ. Swane leading now. Swane University of Technology leading now. Coming in, we never. University of Johannesburg in position 3. Then we have American University in Cairo. Then Busitema University, Uganda. Chwane University. Chwane South Africa. We never Ghana now in the second position. Then University of Johannesburg. UJ, that lady is second now. America University in Cairo. Then Busitema University, Uganda. What? Yes. Leading now, Swane University leading. Swane University. Where are these people from South Africa? Cheer your team. Hey, brother. Young man. Cheer your team. Swane. Oh, you're confused. You don't know the one to cheer. Swane University coming here now. Last changeover for Swane here. Last changeover. Aye, we never. Last changeover here. So we never. This now. Look at Winema. Winema is closing the gap. This lady is closing the gap. Chwane has 200 meters now. Closing the gap. Chwane now. At 150 meters. 120 meters. 120 meters. Chwane now. Coming here. 100 meters now. 100 meters for Chwane. Unless she drops the baton, it's for Swane University of Technology, followed by University of Education, Winema, Ghana. Then comes here University of Johannesburg. University of Johannesburg. I tell you, this lady is good. She can really laugh. Wow. Okay, coming now. American University in Cairo. Then Uganda. Busitema. University of Uganda. Ben. Final one and two.